Did you know that Winnie the Pooh is based on a real bear from the London Zoo?
Fuck me.
Oh, no. Oh, it's worse than I imagined. She can walk again! Woo! It's a miracle! Oh, thank God for science! Hey, Doc. Doc, gonna be okay, Doc?
Yes, her scans seem fine.
Good, good. No intracranial hemorrhaging?
No.
Or subdural hematoma?
No. You seem to know a lot about brain injuries.
Yeah, well, you know, I watched a lot of Grey's Anatomy in my early 30s. And actually, you know, I coach football. The American kind. You know, the one with all the concussions and hullabaloo about kneeling and such.
Well, she does have a concussion. And she's had a couple stitches in her head, so you'll need to rest for a few days, okay? But apart from that, your husband can take you home right now.
Oh, he's not my husband.
Yeah. Ain't no ring on these fingers. No, we're just friends.
Colleagues?
Friendly colleagues.
I don't have a husband.
Yeah, but not in a sad way. You know, she's just fiercely independent.
And I'm perfectly capable of taking myself home.
See what I mean?
I'm sorry, Dr. Fieldstone? Hospital policy states that head trauma patients, they cannot leave unattended.
Ooh, and there ain't no policy like a hospital policy, because a hospital policy don't stop. Let me help you out with that, sweetheart.
Yeah. Thank you.
Happy Uncle Day!
You know it's not a real holiday, right?
Yes, it is. Right, Mummy?
Any day that annoys Roy, holiday for me.
I'll get it.
Fee told me that Uncle's Day is her favourite holiday of the year.
Fuck off.
Yeah, seriously. It was Uncle's Day, Uncle Roy's birthday, and then Pötenlaufen, the German holiday where people dress up as evil spirits and roam the streets in order to scare winter away.
She might be an old soul, but she's a proper fucking dweeb, isn't she?
So was that your Range Rover outside as well?
No, it's my mum's.
All right. Hey, how you doing? You're right? Sorry I'm late.
Oh, it's okay. You can just sit down next to Uncle Roy.
Hello, Uncle Roy.
What the fuck is he doing here?
I had to invite your best friend.
He's not my best friend.
Well, you talk about him a lot. And you spend every day together.
Well, he's not.
So who's your best friend, Jamie?
Probably Isaac.
Fuck off.
He is.
That's pound Uncle Roy.
Bill me.
Huh? Now open Jamie's gift.
Oh, it's... It's stupid. It's dumb. I don't know. It's your original England kit from the 2014 World Cup. Your name's on the back of it. I got him to change the E to a U.
You owe me a pound, Jamie.
Why didn't you say nothing?
No, but you made me think it, and that's basically the same thing.
Yeah, fair play.
Okay, my turn.
Right. Who's that?
We're wrapping up.
I made it at school. The colours spell your name. Red, orange, yellow. Roy!
She's been very excited to give it to you.
What do you think?
Well, I mean, I fucking love it. Worth it.
Thank you.
Okay, Mum and I are going to put our costumes on for the performance.
Heads up, team, there is an intermission.
Your sister is fit.
I will cut your eyes out.